Now children, we are solving question number 6. It says t upon 5 is equals to 10. Now it is in divide. So divide will transpose and 5 will be multiplied. 10 into 5. So t comes out to be 10 into 5 is equals to 50. Now question number 7. Understand here. 2x upon 3. Now the denominator 3 when transposed will be multiplied. 18 into 3. 2x comes out to be 18 into 3, 54. Now it is in multiply. Multiply will change into the divide. So constant will be divided. X comes out to be 54 upon 2. 2 ones 2, 2 twos 4, 2 7, 14. So our answer will be equals to x is equals to 27. Question number 10 now. It says 14y minus 8 is equals to 13. 14y variable here. Minus will be transposed. So it will be equals to 13 plus 8. 14y as it is. 13 plus 8. 21. So y comes out to be here. 14 is multiplication. It will be divided when transposed to the other side. So that will be our answer. X will be equals to 20, y will be equals to 21 upon 14. Now question number 11. It says 17 plus 6p is equals to 9. 6 into variable p. So we will transpose plus 17. It will be changing into minus 9 minus 17. 6p as it is, 9 minus 17, that will be equals to 8, but with negative sign. So p comes out to be, multiply which change into divide, minus 8 upon 6. Now convert that into the simplest form, 2 4 8, 2 3 6. So p comes out to be minus 4 upon 3. Thank you children, hope the concept are clear. How? Minus will be transposed, the sign will be plus. Plus will be transposed in constant terms, sign will be minus. Plus will change into minus and multiply into divide. And divide will be into the multiplied.